So I'm super excited today. The live action Netflix One Piece trailer dropped and I'm super excited. I mean, I've been looking forward to it. I don't know if excited is the right word because I'm really like reserved and skeptical about it, you know? Just live action animes don't usually kind of go over too well, honestly, and then Netflix is handling it, and we really don't want a repeat of Death Note, you know? I mean, and that's the thing, right? Death Note, pretty straightforward for the most part, and they still manage to screw it up. So having, like, One Piece where it's very, like, epic fantasy adventure, like, I'm super nervous about it, but, like, I'm super excited to see what they do. So without getting into it too much more, we're just gonna go ahead and watch this thing, and then we can talk about it afterwards. Let me know down below who your favorite One Piece character is and why.
Ever since I was a kid, the sea's been calling.
I mean, he looks pretty good as Luffy, honestly.
I'm setting out to follow my dreams. I'm gonna be king of the pirates. All I need is a loyal crew. And I think together we'd make a pretty good team. We're heading up to the Grand Line.
A treacherous stretch of ocean with bigger islands and bigger pirates.
Careful with that.
I don't work for you.
I'm sensing a little bit of tension amongst the crew.
Not a crew.
We haven't sailed together for very long, but I know we've got each other's backs. Gamagam! Pistol! All great fighters call out their finishing moves.
No, they don't.
Yeah, all right, that looked pretty good. Like, I'll just call it what it is. It looked pretty good. Like, the casting was honestly on point. Like, it was on point. Like, Luffy looks good. You know, he's got his straw hat and outfit. Zoro looks exactly like how I think Zoro would look. I think they did a good job with his hair as well. It's like, it's not as lime green as it is in the anime. And obviously, like, you don't want to go, like, overboard and make it too cartoon. You gotta like translate it somewhat into real life, and I think they picked a really good color for his hair to keep that green color but make it believable in the real world. You know, we saw Nami. Wait, was that Shanks? Hang on a second. As I'm scrolling through here, I can't tell if that's Luffy or if that looks like Shanks. So that's, you see the red hair there, right? So that's cool. Now you got Nami, she looks good. All right, and then we got Sanji here. My only discrepancy with Sanji, where's the eyebrow curl? That's what I was wondering. We love it. Or why is this eye should be a heart, right? Like how cartoony they're gonna get with this show. You got Usopp here. Yeah, I mean, he looks good, you know? Captain Usopp, I should say, with his little slingshot. They didn't give him a huge nose, but you know. But honestly, it looked cool. You know, the little action scenes with Zoro fighting looked cool. I wonder if they're gonna have him do the three sword style in his mouth, like how weird that'll look in live action. But again, like, that's why it's kind of weird when animes are live actions, those little things that look fine in anime that kind of wouldn't look right in person. But like, I'm still excited to see it. And I think one of the things that I really liked in this trailer as well was just this scene right here where they're all putting their foot up on the table. That's such like an iconic thing. It comes up multiple times in the show. So I'm super excited. If I remember correctly, Oda is like collaborating or helping with this. So I'm hoping they stay pretty close to the source material and all that. Although, I mean, we're not gonna have, you know, 1,000 episodes of a live action show. Netflix, you know, likes to cancel stuff after one season. But they probably won't do it with this because this is such a big thing unless it like absolutely flops. But the only thing I saw a long time ago when I was waiting for the trailer to come out, there was just like a sneak preview that Netflix had where they were like showing all the sets they built. And honestly, like the sets looked amazing and they were saying people were really passionate about the project. So I'm hoping this all translates very well to the screen and just visually, it looks really good. The only thing I've seen online of people complaining about is like Buggy the clown, how he looks. He's a clown pirate. Like, what do you expect? You know, he's got the nasty teeth. I mean, it just all makes sense. So yeah, we'll see when it comes out. I don't know. Like this trailer actually got me excited. I'll be honest. It makes me excited. I was looking forward to this, but skeptical. But now some of that skepticism is kind of fading away. It looks fun, and that's the thing about this show. Even if it's not your thing, it's just such a great time. Like this, the anime makes me feel every type of emotion. I'm like happy, I'm sad, I wanna cry, I get pumped up. Like every range of emotion, the story has it, and so I'm super excited to see this and just the grand adventure and just like see it all, you know what I mean? You know, we just hope a lot of the gum animation doesn't look too silly. That's what I just hope it doesn't look too bad when he does a lot of that stuff. But you know, if this is just like 13 episodes or whatever they're doing for it. But you know, there won't be a whole lot of episodes in this first season, so I don't think we'll have too many of his abilities coming out. Like, you can tell some of this stuff CG, obviously, but it doesn't like look bad, you know what I mean? It's not like, oh, that's bad CGI. It's just, you know, it's fake because it's obviously fake, you know what I mean? So that's all I got for this video. Let me know if you're excited for this or if you're super skeptical about it, if this trailer changed your mind at all. And yeah, hopefully you guys will check it out. Try watching the anime. Only over 1,000 episodes, so you know, that's like just like half of your life, you know? But give it a watch. So with that, I'll see you guys next time.